you're a very recognizable fighter in the fighting game, and you're 53-0, correct?
Yes, I am. Yes.
So why are you fighting a fighter that's only had his 27 wins under his belt and only has one belt compared to your three?
Well, I feel like, you know, I've dominated so many weight classes, you know, I'm just like such a big name, but in this weight class I want to dominate over, he has the one belt I need, and I'm going to take it from him.
Why, what's your motivation for this fight?
My brother, man, you know, he died in the ring. So I gotta be undisputed for him, because that was his goal. And he was so close to it that if I don't do it, no one else will.
I don't give a crap about your dead brother. I got it off the ground, and now straight to Mars. Shout out to the pilots that died taking off. The crime rate evolved, but I